Hey guys. So this is the Disney. One second, guys. Yeah. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. But this is the Disney Princess Challenge. Now, Cherry Blossom, actually, no. I didn't. Cherry Blossom did not make this. I made Snow White, because that is the first princess we must start with. I'm going to show you guys her outfits. So this is her everyday outfit.
By the way, we do not have any packs.
No, we have the Christmas pack because it was free. Okay, so this is...
And also, don't mind the mess.
This is her formal outfit. This is her athletic. Sleepwear, party wear, and swimwear. So, I gave her the treats of...
Treats?
Traits. Sorry, I said treats. She wants to collect everything in nature. She finds one. She's creative, romantic, and a music lover. Because, you know, she likes to sing.
Like most of the Disney princesses?
Yes, actually, I'm pretty sure all of them like to sing. Yeah. Anyway, let's get on. I did do them without you guys watching me. But
and I was at Walmart when she did this. Well, I was watching YouTube.
I made Snow White. Well, Cherry Blossom was away. So where do you want to live?
Somewhere with a pre-made house.
That is everywhere, Cherry Blossom. Where do you want to live? Willow Creek, Oasis Springs. Oh.
Motherlode.
Oh. The Sims 4 music is amazing. Oh my gosh, we forgot to tell you guys this. This is a new series on The Sims 4. So, where do you want to live, Cherry Blossom?
Let's go with New Crest.
New Crest?
I'm sorry. I have a speech disorder. What?
There's nowhere that's pre-made.
You lied.
Okay, these two.
And then Joey just uploaded a video.
Don't care. Let's go to Willow Creek. Oh, I can't afford that lap.
Motherload.
We can't do that until we're in build mode and we're not in build mode.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. We will have to move out though, because right now we can only do this. And, like, we need to have, like, this. See, even that tiny house we can't have. But Snow White has to have 7 children to represent the dwarves. So, I guess we'll live in this one. Because it's the cheapest. And, yes, furnished. And you know what? You wanna know what? No, keep it on here. There are 2 bedrooms in here, so that's why I wanted this one. Oh, what? Hey, Snow. Oh, no, I forgot that they have a welcome wagon, and I don't like the welcome wagon. So, We're gonna do one mother load. And we're gonna.
We need to find a job.
And we're gonna add. No, we're not doing that yet. And we're gonna have to. Oh gosh. Okay, maybe I lied. We might have to. We're going to do the mother load cheat until we have enough to get like a big house.
So like a million?
No.
2 million?
No.
3 million?
I'm not getting anything in the millions.
Dang it. 100,000? Oh wait.
Mother load, mother
999,000. 999.
Okay. And now we're moving. So let's move now. How do we move? We're moving, guys. First episode, we're moving. Can you focus on the computer?
No.
Jeez, Cherry Blossom.
I deny everything you say.
Okay. So now we got more house than, more money than anyone else on here, on this. Now this house would be a good one, but some other, let's get this one. Why not, right? We don't have any furniture, so. We're moving again, guys, and this time we're not gonna do the welcome wagon because that's boring.
It really is.
Unless there's a man. Then we'll just invite him in. Because, you know, they can't. Okay, so one of the rules for Snow White. And this is a nice house, actually, honestly. But one of the rules for Snow White is that she cannot be married
until she has 7 children.
Until she has the 7 children and all of her
children. Can you hold this for
No.
Why?
And all the children must have the same dad. So we're gonna claim this one. I guess we gotta
flip. We really have to clean.
So, don't show him that, jeez. Snow White, are you watching the TV? Look at, they're watching. He failed. What, you want to see, you guys, you want to see it in fest mode? Oh, that's beauty. It's table tennis, guys. Okay. So, Snow White needs what? Snow White needs...